through a small incision about an inch long. The Topaz microdebrider is applied on and around the affected tendon for 1/2-second duration treatments, a quarter inch apart, until a grid-like pattern is formed. With every third or fourth application, the device is inserted deeper into the tendon, approximately a quarter inch in depth.